We discovered that Gareth Maddox lived in this castle before his disappearance. Perhaps we would find something here that would tell us where Gareth's treasure was hidden.
I do have something that belonged to Gareth. My ancestor was instructed to give it only to a member of the Maddox family.
What is it? Can we see it?
It's a notebook. It's useless, though, full of gibberish. But I will give it to Mademoiselle Gilles. A promise is a promise.
We would soon realize that the notebook was written in code, and the key was engraved on the wedding ring that had been stolen from us. Luckily, I remembered what the engraving said.
You know, you're not the first one. Another woman came asking about Gareth Maddox not long ago.
Do you know who she was?
Unfortunately, no. I probably should not have done it, but I did show her the notebook.
The text revealed our next destination, Greece. I just wish we had been aware of the dangers that awaited us there.
They found something. How do you want me to proceed?
On it. I'm on it.
I'm on it.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. got it.
Okay.
You got it.
Yes. Okay. Yes. Okay.
Right away.
Okay.
I'm on it.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes.
I'm on it.
Yes.
I'm on it.
Right away. I'm on it.
You got it.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
I got it.